Ah, another challenger. Excellent. Savonarola warned me that some would oppose our rule. And so I devised this little trap to ferret out those foolish enough to play at hero. It's proven to be both entertaining and effective. Incoming, Chamo! What a spectacle! I wonder just how long you survived. Another a few days back, you made it through over 3 dozen of
hurry
them.
Up! I have to meet the lady first.
Every day without fear, another of you approaches. Nonconformist, milk contains revolutionaries. Am I to believe you're a champion of the downtrodden dead? A hero comes to free the city. A rebel leader intent on ushering in a new fight for justice. Liberty.
Let's be.
And do not be mistaken. Seize our lives. No matter what you do, you're all here for the same reason. The same selfish reason. You seek some glory, distinction.
Ora!
Not getting past me.
Well, we can't fight
anymore.
Is this truly who I was? So proud and cruel.
No. Savonarola bewitched you.
Did he? Or was it that I tasted power and found myself intoxicated? I wish I had been stronger.
As do I. Mi rincresce, ma non c'è altro modo. Requiescat in pace.
Remember, you're dying, man!
Merda, get him!
Sì, ma I see a different honor, Belsignore.
Direttamente dalle Indie! I'm sorry!
I was just leaving.
Don't
get me. Please, don't be shy.
I won't see you.
Of lead and
that should feel better soon.
It's quite simple, amici. If you desire care, you'll submit yourselves fully to our new ruler.
Have I seen that man before? The choice is yours.
Hey, hey.
Continue to support the Medici, who, as you know, have long since fled Firenze. Or accept... The choice is yours to make. Continue to support the Medici, who, as you know, have long since fled Firenze, or accept Savonarola. Why fight it? Why refuse? He is a good man, a strong character and moral. He seeks to save us from ourselves.
Let him down!
Support the Medici, who, as you know, have long since fled Firenze, or accept Savonarola. Why fight him? Why refuse? He is a good man, strong of character and morals. He seeks to save us from ourselves. And saving is what we need. Before Savonarola came to us, we were mired in sin.
Nothing for you here, Cafone.
Last. You have spilled the blood of a healer.
No. I've spilled the blood of a tyrant.
To command such power over the body, between this world and the next, it seems I grew intoxicated.
And now you grow still. La tua morte non sarà inutile. Requiescat in pace.
Get him! That's it!
Where do you think you're going?
There! On him! Piazza della Cesa! Beware the latest shipment of ore from the merchant Fidello! Several members have cast inferior bronze from it!
Get down!
Keep away, you murderer!
Hey, you have a
please, mind? Don't
come
hurt me,
see what my little gallery has got. I'm sure I have a surprise or two for any art lover.
Notice concerning the Republic's fountains. Please do not use dye or fuel.
This year's festival of San Giovanni be a time of great joy and pride in our great city.
Oh.
You've done well, Ezio.
What happens now?
Watch.
Silence! I demand silence! Why are you here? Why do you disturb me? You should be cleansing your home, cleansing yourself! There are bonfires to feed, prayers to be said, penance to be done! I command! You will submit!
Find the apple, Ezio! It can't be far!
Get him!
Grandi Gili, now! Hurry, I'm losing him!
You shouldn't be up here. Laggiù! Ha! Nice try! Faster, mettere!
Eccolo! Hurry, get him!
Please spare me, I'm not involved! Mamba?
Oh! Harbor no kindly thoughts for this.
God bears witness to the sacrilege that you would handle this prophet this way! Blasphemers! Heretics! You will burn for this! Do you hear me? You'll burn! Show mercy.
No one deserves to die in such pain.
It's you. I knew this day would come. Please, show mercy.
I have. Ma ora, che sia il tuo Dio a giudicarti, requiescat in pace.
Silenzio! Silenzio! 22 years ago, I stood where I stand now, and watched my loved ones die, betrayed by those I had called friends. Vengeance clouded my mind. It would have consumed me, were it not for the wisdom of a few strangers, who taught me to look past my instincts. They never preached answers, but guided me to learn from myself. We don't need anyone to tell us what to do. Not Savonarola, not the Medici. We are free to follow our own path. There are those who will take that freedom from us. Too many of you gladly give it. But it is our ability to choose whatever you think is true that makes us human. There is no book or teacher to give you the answers, show you the path. Choose your own way. Do not follow me.
anyone else.